akong sisi na ginawa niya is magpupunta siya dito sa Walt Disney sa Orlando for a few days. Tapos magte-take siya ng cruise from Port Canaveral going to the Bahamas, going to US Virgin Island, then pabalik dito sa Florida, then going back to Manila. Hello mga sisi, another day, another dollar. Meron tayong sisi na nag-comment about sa cruise, which is totoo naman yung sinabi niya. No? Ito, basahin ko sa inyo. Sabi niya, hi, just my two cents. When you do content like this, be specific po, because it's misleading. Kasi there's no shortcut coming here in the US without a visa, unless you have a funds to be able to be a tourist. For me, living here in the US now, many years, I don't have time to go to cruise because I'm busy with my work and being a mom. Anyway, good luck to all the kababayans and look forward to come here. So, ayan ang sabi niya. Well, una sa lahat, mukhang hindi niya tinapos.